powerful empire founded by the long-lost Eldan. It has ruled the galaxy for almost 2,000 years. Unexpectedly, the fabled Eldan homeworld of Nexus was discovered by the renegade exiles. Claiming the planet as the Empire's rightful legacy, the Dominion is gathering its strength and preparing for war. Ready to fulfill their ancient destiny, the Dominion has now made the long journey to Nexus. But that is only the beginning of their unforgettable story.
I have evidence that exiles may have infiltrated our cryosystems, planting their traitorous agents among loyal Dominion citizens. I require such a citizen to aid me in my work. You will find one for me.
Yes, ma'am. Scans detect what we believe to be several functioning cryopods. No mechanical anomalies. Which one would...
That one. Right there. Yes. I have an instinctive feeling about that one. And Makari's instincts are mathematically flawless. And none more than my own.
As you say, ma'am. Reading all vitals at optimal. Shall I begin the reanimation procedure?
Yes. Begin as soon as the failsafes are in place.
All right, we're ready to proceed. This one is definitely the best of the lot, ma'am. Peak physical condition, no sign of tampering with any of the equipment.
Exactly what I require. Yes, I detect potential in this one. Oh, I know who you are, and where you've been, what you've done. Does that make you nervous?
Do not think this one success means that you are indispensable.
Something to say. We are not done yet. Prepare yourself for what comes next. We have just completed a great journey across the stars, and planet Nexus now lies before us. The fulfillment of our ancient destiny is at hand. Although the Dominion is emerging from a time of darkness, I swear to you by the Eldan blood in my veins, that I will lead our empire into a new age of greatness, on the sacred homeworld of our forefathers. Citizens like you will make this possible. Prepare yourself for the challenge to come.
Finished with you yet. You're still alive.
Danger awaits. Or maybe not. Be careful.
Expected nothing less from one such as you.
What do you need? You've won great honor. Now, how about a little glory? He's going to be waiting for you.
The faithful serve without question.
One must have faith, Pilgrim. Without it, you have nothing.
Vital to the Empire's success. Time is of the essence.
I would hear you, citizen. There is still much to be accomplished.
Do you have news? Farewell.
Update me.
Oh, you leveled up. Way to go, Cupcake.
Rest assured, I understand meeting me in person can be an overwhelming experience.
more yet to do. The Nexus Project. Without question, this is the most...
I hope this is worth my time. You'll be pleased to know I have more work for you. Right then, off you go. Kisses!
I'm in a bloody rage.
On Nexus, the Dominion shall fulfill its destiny.
A lot to do, a lot of work, possibly some light killing.
Entertain your counsel. A hero's journey is never quite complete.
Fear to speak. This task will let you show your worth. Strike without mercy.
There is still work to be done.
speak. You have words for me?
Now
to finish what you have begun.
I will grant you an audience. Your name shall be remembered, citizen.
You have the gratitude of the gods.
I'm surprised as to how much you've managed to deduce. This had better be important. Very little happens in the Dominion without my knowledge. Everything. Consider this your follow-up performance. Go quickly. They may not have my legendary patience.
You are reminded that any Eldan technology on the surface of Nexus is the property of the Emperor. Allowing it to fall into exile hands is punishable by death. Do enjoy your flight.